This weekend, your chance to turn in your unused or expired medication for safe disposal. The Saturday, October 22nd, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m., there's a drug take-back at Walmart in Wando Crossing. They will not accept liquids, syringes, or inhalers. If you'd like to find other collection sites, you got to call the number on your screen, 1-800-882-9539. We also have other locations around the Lowcountry on our website, countontwo.com.